Dermot, are you back in 5 minutes, sir?
Take your time.